Four-year-old Bogalusa boys will be tried as adults for allegedly killing a teenager back in April. On Monday, a Washington Parish grand jury indicted Frank Parker and Jaron Cotton on one count of second-degree murder and six counts of attempted second-degree murder. The case involves a shooting at a Union Street home on April 13th, which led to the death of 16-year-old Isaac Baguette. So police have suggested that the shooting might have been an act of retaliation against Baguette or his family.